Hello student, welcome to Vastech channel. This is Vasant Nayak from Canara Engineering College. Welcome to my Vastech channel. Today we are going to study ASCII to packed BCD conversion. In the last video you must have seen ASCII to unpacked BCD conversion. In this video we are going to study ASCII to packed BCD conversion. So BCD is nothing but binary coded decimal. So we represent 0 to 9 decimal digits in binary format, that is called as BCD. In BCD there are two types, one is packed BCD, other one is unpacked. Unpacked BCD represents, 8 bits are used to represent a single number digit. In packed BCD, same 8 bits we use to represent 2 BCD digits. So to convert ASCII to packed BCD conversion, you first need to convert into unpacked BCD, then we have to convert into packed BCD conversion. Let me explain this to you with the example. Please assume that we are going to use the keyboard and we press 4 and 7. When you press 4 and 7 through the keyboard, the equivalent ASCII character is 34 and 37. But BCD is, in terms of BCD, it looks like this. So finally we want a packed BCD 47. So when you press 4, your keyboard will translate 34, but unpacked BCD format is something like this. 7 unpacked BCD format is something like that, and finally I want packed BCD format is something like that. So now I will take two location, that is, one is the name of the location is ASCII, where I will take the character. Character is represented in quote, and second one is valid BCD and it is not initialized. All are type of DB. Now please remember, this 34 is, since we have taken here origin 0010, origin 0010, the first character is 4. So 34 will be translated and 34 is stored something like this. 34 is stored something like this. 34 is stored in lower address. 34 is stored in lower address 0010. In the higher address, 37 is stored in the higher address. 37 is stored in the higher address. 37 is stored in the higher address. So when if you see this one, it looks like 74, but we want 47. We want 47. That's why in between you use the exchange statement to exchange 4 and 7. Please remember, some students they will ask why we use exchange statement. Exchange statement we use because here it is stored in this format 34. 34 is stored in lower address. 37 is stored in higher address. But we want this in this format 47. So we use exchange statement. Now. So initially you move the value of offset value. You need not to write here. No need to confuse the word PTR, etc. Type here something like better to use word PTR, because we know we have defined ASCII as a DB. This one we have defined as a DB. That's why we have used here word PTR, value underscore ASCII. And here, by using this statement, I will move the offset address of this one in AX register. Offset address of this one in AX, sorry. By using this one, I will move the first character. So here I am moving the value, ASCII value of 47 to AX register. So ASCII value of 47 is something like this. So as I said, initially it is stored in stored something like this, 37 and 34. This is stored in AX register. So this value is moved to the AX register. This value is stored in AX register, ASCII value. After that, I will use AND operation, and I will AND logical AND operation with the 0F and 0F. That time you will get when you use logical AND, you will get 0, 7 and 0, 4. So now we don't want 0, 7 and 0, 4. What do we want actually? 4 and 7. For that, what I will do? I will exchange AH and AL. That time this becomes 0, 4 and 0, 7. That time this becomes 0, 4 and 0, 7. After that, I will take the counter CL is equal to 4. Now I will left shift the content of AH. Content of AH by 4 times. What is there in AH? AH 404 is there. When you left shift it, this becomes 40. Content of AH becomes 40 when you left shift, shift left. So after that, I will OR AL with AH. When you OR AL, this is AL, AH and this is AL. When you OR it, that means you are nothing but you are adding it. This becomes 47. And 47 is stored in valid BCD location. So this is the way we'll convert ASCII to packed BCD. This is the way we'll convert ASCII to packed BCD.